All right, man. So I guess it was supposed to happen. He passed.
Dagan niya kaalan mo ko ni magitpisa. Daga, sinay dog at ramit.
Highs and lows, you have earned a trophy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What in the... Let's roll. Check out the video. Animal spirits.
We are taught that there's no hierarchy. It's not everything else, and then man, you know, humans on top, and they're separate from everything. We're taught that everything is equal, and that all the animals have a human form, or can be seen in a human form. And so they have just as much or more intelligence. You know, in fact, have a lot to teach people. And so that's how these transformations can happen. It's if the animal wants you to see it in its human form. There's a story where a man comes up to an ice hole and then realizes there's another man in his parka that's got stuck in the net, you know, and is just stuck like that. Oh, can you let me out? Please help me, you know. And so then he lets the man out, but then realizes that was actually a seal. That was a seal man. And just because that seal wanted that help, that seal allowed itself to be seen in human form.
This game's killing it. Okay.
Kulang e hiligo na paktut nunangat. Tigigan niyam kinyektit ke kanisin.
Oh.
Tiktok na kinani suli. Ikayuy rod ilit kutsit.
Okay, you can't make that jump though. Oh shit, of course you can. Or you cannot and get bodied. Dang, you're gonna make me do the whole shit over again? Thank you. There we go. I guess I can just make the jump, right? Why is she even doing that? No, the girl has to get the L. You know there's gonna be a spirit.
The park to the inyungit shalap kehuting. Pakalagat derigan nea. Sule ikayo hulu ni beak si agarwalu igilagan nengani.
Yo, body that jump. I'm dead. Dead as hell. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Oh, it's just to go from that ledge to that ledge. Jesus, man. What the f- body. The wind. The wind. Dude, I don't even know. To make this jump or something? Oh, there it is. Come on, buddy. Come on down. Dang, there's like nothing down here. That's so weird because there was before, like there was the owl that we missed. Fucking game. Oh no 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 no. Ah, peace girl. Come on. Oh my goodness. Now there should be another piece. There we go. Oh no. What? Fuck, man. Oh my god. I can't do it. Let's watch it. Rebirth and naming.
We have our Dimi, the body, which returns to Nuna, the earth. And we have Atik, who is our name that has been passed down to us over the generations. The spirit of our Atik lives on so long as man remembers that name. It would be hard to describe what happens after death. The feeling is that when our Anevinek returns to Sila, then that may be reborn if the name is passed on to a new child who can then retain some of the memories of the original name.
And so it's not uncommon for grown-ups or adults to meet a child who has the same name maybe as their grandmother and say, "Hi, Akka," which means grandma, "Hi, Appa," or "Hi, little mom," or "Hi, little dad," because it's the traditional belief that the soul, you know, is continuing on.
Humans are renewed and replenished over time. Just like our plants. Every year, flowers are born and bloom, and they die. Next year, they are born again.
Dang, that's loud. Shit. Alright, yeah, so sorry. You know, I'm puzzle solving. Trying to do my thing. Come on, let me grab you, little man. Little spirit. Come on. Come on. Make the jump. Woohoo! It was dangerous to travel at any distances. Alright. Little cutscene. Oh no! I was in the CR and jump on. Son of a bee. Dang, I'm getting fucked up. Come on, man. This is so sick. Oh my goodness. Good lord. I think though I was supposed to guide her to the top so she doesn't drown. Peace, girly. My bad. I was taking it all in. That was dope. So cool. get you up this time. Oh shit, where's he going? Come on, man. Supposed to go like lower or something this time. Yep, the Rooney. Nope. That was so weird. Yo, they just continued me like I made it. Why can't I move? What the fuck? Oh, I got it. This stupid ass game. I'm gonna just pull the whole thing up. Fuck it. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that was just so silly. Okay, after this puzzle, man, we'll stop this video. Oh no. Catch up, bro. Maybe I don't need that stuff. Am I supposed to be going this way now? Did she make it? Crazy ass chick. big boss man. Running sequence? As always, man. These are tough, too. He bought me? Aw, dude, he barely touched me. What's up with that? What the fuck kind of puzzle is this shit? What does that even mean? Okay, so... okay, so... and then he throws it. You can't even control this damn thing. This is like the wonkiest shit. She got stuck on the log, like, okay. Stop it right here. We'll continue on another video. Alrighty? Later, guys. Peace.